Hello again, Kate Brown Pernia for Why Not a Hat. My last video on how to make a Beretta ended abruptly and we weren't quite finished with it, so I wanted to add this little postscript so you can see how it all finishes out. Now you know the hat is finished because I'm wearing it. But here, let me show you. We were sewing the Petersham ribbon in as the sweatband. As you can see, it's just sewn on the very bottom raw edge of the fabric, just about a half inch in. And I didn't do it by machine, I did it by hand stitching, but you can do it either way. Then all you do is just finger press it in, like this. You can steam it if you wish, but I just popped it onto my head and let the warmth of my hat press it. And that's really all it needs. Now that you know how to do it, let me share a couple of other styles where you can play around with this technique. This is a beret I did some time ago, and that's another one-piece hat that's simple to make. It's just a large circle. It's just shirred or gathered around the outside edge, and a little bias band is put on for a hat band. It's got a lining also. And as you can see, this is machine stitched, but what's fun about this is it's one large expanse, and so you can get a little bolder with a large design or an interesting cool collage. Now, this is another style. There are two of them I have here. I wear these a lot. This one's quite old, so it's a little bit faded, and this one's a newer version of the same hat. But as you can tell, I really like this technique, and I love playing around with it. It's lots of fun. So, all I can say is, please let me know if you like this video. Please click like and please subscribe. Please tell your friends about it. And if you have anything you would like me to teach, go to the comments section and tell me what you would like to learn about, and I'll see what I can do. Otherwise, what can I say? Why not a hat?